what can administration do to strengthen integration between mental and physical health services, i.e. coordination, and give critical needs that you've identified the attention they deserve?
Well, we're starting from the aspect, as I described, of being in the same parent agency, but SAMHSA being very different than ACL. I admit it, that with this reorganization, we have a lot of work to do, and some of it's hard, some of it's just work to do. One of the things that we have to do now is say, Sharon Lewis, the commissioner of ADD, what have you been doing with SAMHSA? And we actually have to do kind of a list of what have the disability groups been doing on mental health? What has AOA been doing on mental health? And come up with a combined work plan. This happens with housing and urban development. This will happen with the Department of Labor. AOA has not been talking to the Department of Ed. This is a huge issue, disability programs and individuals. So the first thing is, we need to figure out what we're all doing with SAMHSA, and then figure out where the strengths are and where we can mobilize and focus attention. They are the other critical community partner, and so we need to kind of find our own way on how that might be strengthened. But we also, in some respects, are following state leadership. So I am very interested in input from the states who have been working across these domains, aging and disability together, mental health, on what has been successful, because we're both leading and following at the federal level, and if there's lessons learned, good advice, recommendations, we really are open to that as we invent our way forward.